as the first book.
What do you think?
Well, human fiction is kind of weird. I mean, ships in space?
Yeah, it's not very realistic.
The characters are interesting, though. I think O'Bailey is my favorite.
The clone? But he's kind of a bad guy, right? He's a clone specifically made to infiltrate the fleet. That's all he is.
But the time spent with the crew made him grow as a person. He even risked his life to save his teammate. So clone or not, he's still pretty cool to me. I'm gonna have to borrow the next book.
Jesus, I'm only happy and I have no idea why.